Hello, welcome back to our channel. If today happens to be your first time on this channel, kindly subscribe to our channel, like our video, and share this video for more updates. So first time near, we share video near. Best also best subscribe. Hit the bell icon. We are sharing video with you for more updates. Yes. Finally, Shatawale has confirmed that he's not dead. Yes, he's not dead. He's alive, but he's on a run, and he has told us the reason why he's on a run. Shatawale about Ababekasa, and yes, a rumor that cause for Musi Shatawale has been shot. He is dead. Update 20 nano, any PR and an adobe, any deportee from their source. Neko who said there's something what's going on. Nina Shatawale have been chair quite fast with any plans. Aside that, he has talked about this issue, how the thing started and how the thing is going, and the reason why he's on a run. Yes, sounds na Shadraka Munukra Baba Bekasa era fasha tawale hu based on this particular issue. Aside that, there's a rumor trending say yeah, pastor now Baba Shenkom. Yes, this pastor prophet he has been arrested. We are going to give you updates on this. Without much delay, if you haven't subscribed to our channel, kindly subscribe, hit the bell icon, then share this video for more updates. Yes, without much delay, before we get into this, yes, I went on Twitter and I saw on the trending list, Shatawale is trending. Yes, why is he trending? Yesterday we had this particular rumor that during the rainfall, there was some gunmen shot Shatawale in his car when he was going out. And if not that, he was prepared, like the thing would turn bloody. This update was from Nana Dope's Snapchat account. Yes, that was where we found the update. Then from there, this same Snapchat account again came to Twitter and said Shatawale is fine, he's on the treatment and a lot of things. All this time we thought Nana Dope was the one behind the account, not knowing Nana Dope was not the one behind the account. Shatawale has detailed everything, that he was the one using Nana Dope's phone before he went on a run. Before he went on a run, he took Nana Dope's phone and his party man deportee, he took their phones. So he used their phones to spread this particular update. Yeah, so I hope you get this part. Yes, so now the rumor trending, Shatawale is shot dead and other things. Finally, he has come out to clear this particular issue. Then from there, let's see some of the things Shatawale came to write on Facebook. Yes, Shatawale gave us some updates on Facebook talking about Ghanaian pastors. Yes, how they fake things. They'll come and give fake prophecies and later act to it. Yes, he gave us updates on that. Without my delay, let's get into it. Let's see what he wrote. He said, this is what I have to say. Psychologically or emotional trauma is a damage or injury to the face after living through an extreme frightening or distressing event, and may result in challenges in functioning or coping normal after the event. The statement made by this false prophet has gotten me in a mood of violence, since no one in this country cares. So the police of this country want to tell me none of them saw this threatening statement online to take action. Yes, this time around, Shatawale is talking about the Ghana police. When this prophet, I don't know the names, a prophet or whatever, came online to talk about Shatawale that on the 18th of October, he will be shot dead. Shatawale is asking that, didn't none of the police, the Ghana police, see that there is this particular threat going on? This Shatawale's point number one. Then from there he continued with this. He said, so the pastor said 18th October Shatawale will be shot, and you want to tell me he didn't see from the cyber crime department, or did you hear or come across anything like that online? This time around he was talking to the Ghana police that didn't they hear anything like that coming online. Then from there he continued with this. He said, I won't wait for Ghana police to call my father and tell my father the son has got shot this afternoon. I won't wait for Ghana's stupid media house to spread news to my fans about me being shot, because we wish in this country is for dead people and funerals. This time around, Shatawale is talking about Ghana, the state we are in now. Now everybody is waiting for the negativity. Yes, the negative part of the news, the negative aspect of the news, so that they can spread it. And he's saying that he won't wait for any Ghana police to go and tell his dad that he has been shot, or any fake media to go and tell his parent that he has been shot. That's why he has come out to clear this particular statement. From there, he continued with this. He said, if my life can be threatened and there's no law to take action on that, then I guess I will do what is right in the eyes of God. This is not the first time I have heard these threats in this country, and I'm now going this emotional trauma alone. My dad has even defended me on radio on this same issue. Why Ghana? Why? Then he continued with this. He said, yes, my life is in danger. I'm on a run till the country shows me there are laws. Deportee, I'm sorry for taking your phone. Dope, sorry for taking your phone. To my fans, I'm sorry, but I have to fight this fight alone and get it done. To my dad, I say sorry for putting you through stress. So this time around, he was addressing how the issue came, that he is on a run and he took Nana Dope's phone. Nana Dope is Shatawale's PA. He took his phone and he took his own party man, Deportee. He took both of them their phone and sent it on a run. Yes, he knows what he was doing, and to me, I agree with him. Yes, Master, the life where we get, you know, if we want to, you must not joke with your life. If something happens and you think, say, hey, I for do this to control everything, Master, do them. Yes, do them, because the thing, it be you, your own life, nobody cares about you. I mean, the country where we dey inside now, no, nobody cares about you. So when something is going wrong and you see that, no, you can do something to solve it. Do it and solve it for your own self, because nobody is there to support you. Then from there, he continued with this post. He said, pastors always say things and later plan evil to it. So that's me, and you believe they are powerful men of God. Enough is enough. The youth of this country are tired of religiousness. We know God already, and that is that. If this will make me stop music, like how many want me to stop, then so be it, because I'm tired of the negativity in this country. Son of Ghana, Wandon Shatawale. Then under it, he has a post here with the hashtag stop fake prophecies. This time around, Shatawale is being hard on the pastor, the prophet, and with the name, I think, Jesus Ahofe. Yeah, Jesus Ahofe. Immediately, this man came online to talk about Shatawale, that he'll be shot on the 18th of October. Shatawale came out, and you know Shata already. Invest. Let's see what Shatawale said about this man before these gun issues came. Shatawale said, okay, I hear. I will buy bulletproof and commando dress. Thank you for seeing that Sadiq wants to shoot me in October. This time around, Shatawale was talking this particular, was saying this particular this update in a serious manner, but he decided to tag some people because he suspected them. Not that they are the ones to shoot him. He suspected them, but oh, you see, all this update on the run, everything coming down. This is telling us that what some of our pastors are doing here, what some of our prophets are doing in this country is fake. What some of them are doing here is fake. Yes, they will come and tell you something very strange. Nothing, and God doesn't say this particular thing is about to happen, but they'll plan that particular thing for you. What state of the country are we in now? And then also, also for whoever be shown comes and say ni ABC. No one can say fit. They are not planning. Any radin she share, also for now she share. Then you, this particular prophet will make you believe it. Then from there, Shadrach Amuno Crab came to give us some updates about Shatawale faking and the reason why he was faking. Shadrach Amuno Crab wrote this. He said, Shatawale faking that he has been shot is a no to us all, causing fear and panic to the general public, especially when the emotion of your fans, loved ones and family are involved. But what I've been asking myself is, so if Shatta Wale didn't do that, like, the police won't arrest the pastor? This particular point is like, if Shatta Wale didn't do this particular, like, if he didn't cause this particular rumor, Uncle Munchino, they will not arrest him. And this particular issue will solve our fan ready with these fake prophecies. In fact, I will say, let's applaud Shatta Wale for doing what he did, because you can't come out with this fake prophecy, then, hey, Charlie, if you got a video. No. It's good Shatta Wale did what he did. And now the update regime is that the pastor has been arrested. Also, yes, we learn some sense more. Then from there, Shadrach Amonokrab continued with this. He said, so if Shatta Wale didn't do that, like the pastor won't like the police won't arrest the pastor. The pastor made that prophecy like 2 weeks ago. Why didn't the police arrest him at that moment, but waited till Shatta Wale blew a fake alarm on him to be on him shot? That's when you would have to consider Shatta Wale for his action. We are all talking about life here. Yes, we are all talking about life here. Life is what matters. In this life, we all come once and leave once. Nobody comes on this earth twice. Even though some people are saying reincarnation and things, Masa, the thing be say, if you come, you come. If you go, you go. Life, no, it's not true. So don't let somebody use your life, do something where you don't like. If your own life, you they pray to God every day. If something go happen, God will reveal them to you. Don't be say somebody go come talk all this nasticity, then you they sit there and say, I they wait, make a go see their pastor. No, if I take action. Sometimes some of the things are there that it's not true. We must they all deep into it, like what Shatta Wale has done, and take actions. All the same, finally it has been confirmed that he's not shot. It was a fake thing, what a fake rumor going on, and the pastor has been arrested. And now I would say everything is cool, just that Shatta Wale is on a run for his life. He's somewhere. In that particular place, I don't expect him to come and tell us. Yes, when it's time, when the right time comes, he'll come back. I'm ending my update here. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, kindly subscribe. Hit the bell icon and share this video for more updates. Peace out. Thanks for watching. Do well to like and share our video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
And comment. Subscribe.